Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the blight. Restore a little...
I got it.
Farl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know? But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire...
over to the spire. Should be able to get up there now. I thought Silence was helping me when he gave me his lance. Inside? An elevator? Let's see. Machine. It must be a bristleback. It must be chain scrape. Jeruf said I could get my bow upgraded in there. Might be able to tinker with my other gear too.
Outlander approaching.
Is that the Savior?
Wanna come in, Savior?
Welcome to Chainscrape, Savior.
Open up, guys. Jorv's orders.
Good enough for me.
By the Forge. Petra? Aloy, what are you doing here? About time there was something worth looking at in this dump.
It's nice to see you two.
And not a moment too soon. Come on. Damn brewery's the only thing I can count on in this place.
Yeah, I heard. I've never seen crystals. Is that a tripwire?
tripwire! Tripwires are for.
Thank the forge you showed up. Tripwire's handy, but Sheen Hunton's a youngin's game. Come on over. Let me give thanks proper-like. I see you're a practiced hunter. Took you less time to kill those scroungers than vanguards to kill one bristleback.
So the vanguards came through here?
Yeah, just a bit ago. Down that bristleback, headed south. Then those scroungers showed up to carve the carcass, as they do. Then another bristleback ran through. I'm telling you, it's crazy around here.
So the vanguard went south?
Probably. This whole valley is swarming with them. The vanguard seemed dead set on getting rid of them.
I see.
Hold on there, Red. If you're gonna go chasing across the Daunt, you're gonna want a tripcaster. Not just any tripcaster. One of my make. Free of charge.
Sounds like someone's putting up a fight.
Another one down!
Now this is what I was forced.
Who needs ribs? Oh, I'm good. Huh. Okay, well, I know you didn't come all the way to the Daunt just to watch me get wrecked.
Thank you.
There's the quarry Thurlis mentioned. One less machine. And it's full of bristle packs. Another one down. Safe.
Stranger, come on over here. We gotta talk. Over here. I don't know what Honora's doing out here, but consider yourself old. We tried to hold off and wait for the Vanguard, but one of them bristlebacks charged us. Next thing you know was a full-fledged fracas.
Is everyone okay?
We lost some good people. But we would have lost the whole quarry without you.
Well, at least it's quiet now.
Your ears ought to be ringing with a quarry at work. But Chainscrape's whistle ain't blowing, so...
Time to give Wadis to Baronite.
I'm not working. I'm tinkering.
Oh! I can use your impact later on.
The bristlebacks threaten us all.
What do you want, Alvund? Some kind of payment?
My dear magistrate, you think I can be bought? If you want that whistle blown, all you have to do is have your soldiers remove the bristlebacks and sign the concession decree. Face it, what other choice do you have?
Hi.
Savior, what auspicious timing. Might we discuss a matter of importance to the Sundom?
We might. Later.
Very well. I shall be waiting.
So, the Savior herself. Walloper of Durval, Gutter of Hughes.
Maybe.
I've heard many tales of your beauty and heroics, my fierce lady warrior. Ulfant Freeholder, at your service. So, what could have dragged you away from the fine silks and wine of Meridian to this smudge of a settlement? Your saviorly attention must be needed elsewhere.
I'm here for the embassy and—
The embassy? Why, by the forge.
These for when I need it. Barren Light. Last part of the Sundom before the Forbidden West. And Karja Horn. And that means the embassy's starting soon. Alright, I should find whoever's in charge here. First, I could resupply at my stash. I'd be worth taking a look around, too. Where's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
Lighten up, Paiv. You've got a fit.
Are you in charge around here?
Ah, apologies, no. That would be Commander Nozar. I'm Lawan, the second in command. So, what brings Aloy of the Nora to Barren Light?
I'm here for the embassy. I need it to happen so I can head west. And maybe now that Studius Wadis is here, we can finally get things underway.
Yes, the Sun Priest. Walked in practically kicking and screaming behind his escort. Really seems to like his scrolls.
Well, thanks, but I've waited long enough. It's time to go.
Absolutely not. This embassy depends on diligent adherence to... You shall not!
Keep telling yourself that.
On a machine!
Open the gates, please.
Do not let her through that gate! That is a direct order!
Sorry, can't do it.
Sir, it's the Savior!
I'm asking nicely.
I don't know what to do.
Hey, Varl.
Hi, Aaron.
What's happening? I, you know, the usual. Aloy wants something. People try to stand in a...
Vashav! Come with us now, or not at all!
Archers! Light them up! Get to cover!
Stick to cover! Archers on the ridge! Here they come!
Time to fight!
Is alive?
Having fun, Aloy!
I should fire at the machine riders on the field.
We've gotta help them!
Do you need ammo?
Burn the rebellion!
Get that rider!
That did some real damage!
Man down!
Now they're scared!
You've got no mount now!
This isn't a battle worth.
Let me know if you need any help. I'll take this one.
You're on target.
Be on the hunt.
What was her proposal? That together you could save the planet?
It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against? In the West, war is the rule. Peace. The exception.
Get to cover! I condemn you to death!
Everywhere I look, things are falling apart.
We're coming with you.
Enough. It's time to finish this.